Wait, naman na watching yung video na Hi, Subu the Fubu. Sabi mo yan.
Subu the Fubu! Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am joined with these two idiots. And if you have been following me since long, you know that we did a video called Never Have I Ever. No.
Who's
most likely to?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't even remember.
So we did a video called Who's Most Likely To a year back, and a lot of y'all requested that these two should come on my channel again.
But
they were too busy and they ate a lot of bhav, as I said in the last video. So finally, after a year or more than that, they have come to my house and we are filming this video. And I am gonna ask them some questions about myself and they have to answer. So it's basically like who knows me better. And I have the answers ready, like I have written the answer so that I cannot change it last minute pe. And these people have to answer them, but they have to make some noise. So I'm gonna ask the question and they have to scream, and they're gonna have their own buzzer. So what is your buzzer?
My buzzer will change according to your question. Can be anything.
Okay, so you're just gonna scream like that.
Yeah.
Okay, what is
with
So the first question is, when did I upload my first YouTube video?
The date. 3rd July 2017.
Cheater! Supposed to say!
I can't believe you forgot the truth!
Oh, but I knew the month, but I didn't know the date. So I'm gonna go with July 27th.
Okay.
So the first question was answered by Anushree and not Hitiksha, okay?
Because Subbu cheated.
Yeah,
whatever, but she did not know the answer.
Well, I was trying to be honest!
Jeez. You're not supposed to cheat, okay? From next. Next question. There are two chocolates, so you have to rank which chocolate do I like the most, and then the second loved chocolate. Okay. So, say.
Okay. So the first chocolate that you like is Kit Kat, like number one.
Okay.
And number two.
Oh my god, this is tough. You have 5 seconds.
No, this is not cool. I can name random chocolate. Crackle.
What the fuck? Wrong.
Subbu loves crackle. Okay. Subbu loves crackle.
I don't know.
Ferrero Rocher.
Oh my god, wrong. I knew that!
Wrong.
No, that's not Kit Kat, obviously. And 5-star?
Wrong.
What?
Shit, man.
I feel like chucking these people out. I feel like Ferrero Rocher. I mean, this is
so Kit Kat and.
I mean, does the second one even matter?
Oreo Silk!
No.
That don't talk about
0 points to both of them.
Oh, and I'm gonna reveal the first
answer, and the answer is.
We don't care about the second one. What the fuck is that?
Ferrero and then Kit Kat. I like Ferrero more than Kit Kat. First I like Ferrero and then like
I said, but you should have at least give me half point. No, Ferrero, see my answer was.
Fine, cool. I'll give you a half point. So the next question is, am I a chocolate person or an ice cream person? She said it first.
Okay, this is.
Wait!
You're good at screaming.
Yeah, I know, but apparently I'm getting all the answers wrong. This is fucking annoying.
Yeah,
chocolate?
Very easy question.
I'm back in the game.
So, there are three things I notice in a person when I meet that person, girl or a boy.
You have to rank this
okay?
Too?
So, you have to rank the three things, okay? The first thing is physique, second is smell, and the third thing is eyes. So, what do.
Okay. You can't do that, yeah.
She just gave me
okay, fine. So, what do I. Like, you just rank him at first.
Oh, I'm gonna go with smell because you really like people who smell nice. Okay. In respect of the gender.
Okay.
Then, eyes and physique.
Is that right or not?
I only forgot.
Yeah, so you get 2 points. He's still on 2.5 if I'm not sure.
She is. Yeah.
What is the one thing I feel that should have been in myself? Like, I wish that mere paas wo hota.
And
okay, well, you know
okay,
the
no,
answer.
No, no, no.
You know the answer.
I'm not gonna give you options. I thought I'm just supposed to guess.
Okay, so the first option is height, and second option is cat eyes.
I said first.
Height.
You're being partial.
I'm not being partial.
Height. Yeah, it's
obviously.
True. I remember. That's why I just thought I'll go with it.
Yeah, it's true. I have written it. I don't know if I can see. I've written it's height. The next question is, how many fangs do I have in total?
Huh?
Fangs, commands.
I mean, the,
She said A first.
I mean, it's as if you're talking.
Two. Like everybody has two, but y'all, you think y'all.
Everybody has four.
Everybody has four. Oh my god.
Wrong.
Same. I have two.
How many fans does she have? No, that's the question, right?
Yeah.
So we better not get.
So she has four, and then
everybody has
four. Plus I'm playing plus. No, wait, no, I'm doing my addition. And then she has extra two over here.
So
six, no.
Cool.
Ah. So who's cheating?
I'm not six. Cheated, yeah.
This six, is yes, I do have six fans.
I'm scientifically intelligent.
Okay. So which is the topping I like the most on a pizza?
What?
Go.
Why did I do?
Go for it. Now you have to say something.
What is the topping you like the most on pizza? Tomato?
Wrong.
Oh, wait. Capsicum.
Right.
Oh shit.
I remember this because we were debating for half an hour that day in Tivila.
Ah, right.
And basically everything you
like.
Let
me just prove
like.
That I have not changed the answer. It's capsicum.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
So the second last question is. Okay, iska answer na theek samajh ke dena kyunki iske liye next chance nahi milega. Like it won't go from here to here.
Oh damn.
Okay. So think and then scream. Okay. So the next question is ready.
Yeah.
Which hand was fractured when I fell in a view?
Right.
Wrong.
Left.
Now it won't go to her, obviously. So this question is discarded because obviously right to the left ki do ya ha do.
Left tha iska bhi right tha.
Left tha. I remember where.
Oh shit, yeah. This was, okay.
I remember because I clicked pictures.
Am I a liner person or a mascara person?
She's mascara.
Oh damn it! Question नहीं बचे cool. Let's just call it both.
Let's just call it both.
Are winners.
See, we both love you so much, and we yeah, know everything
I mean,
about
you. Equally
like,
about you.
So, yeah. No, it's not a tie. I won.
You fucker. It's a tie.
It's a tie.
I was leading by one.
Yeah.
It's a tie. The bottom line. So the bottom line is that both of them know me equally. That's what I like to think. And I know it's not true. They don't know a shit about me. But theek hai, chalta hai video. So yeah, with this, we finished this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down what other videos you want me to do. And I would love to do them for you guys. Subscribe. We are almost at 5,000.
Make it more than 5,000, should be 5 million.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be that in like some time.
I think so. Yeah, by the time we post this video, we have like already crossed 5,000. That's what I think. With this, I'll take your leave, and until next time, stay positive and.
Oh my god! I don't know what I said. Stay happy.
Oh, happy.
Stay happy.
Seriously, I don't
know. I know how you start.
I was gonna say love, love.
Oh wow. Hi guys. This is.
He was singing. Oh my god, you're supposed to be like that and then you
start. Up to 50 take or.
Oh, you need to do that also.
Hi guys, welcome back. Oh god, this is. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be.
What?
Not like. Anushu, like. Don't creep, you are like with the smile.
I was actually testing, but I realized that you only started with
the video. You don't
know. Okay, video, Yadni.
But I'm a big star. I have played Never Have I Ever with myself, so like I forgot.
She's a big star, what are you doing?
I don't know anything about them.
Yeah, oh, we'll ask you. Oh, for Tybrick, we'll ask you.
Yeah, actually, we should also ask
you. Oh, yeah, I have sit behind now.
Self-obsessed now.
Oh my god, this moment I'll tell you about you, no? Let me think.
Okay,
I'm just doing, Oh, go.
Actress, maybe, I don't know. Oh, I'm so loud. Hmm? Ah, you can ask that.
Yeah,
and,
I don't know what actress you like. I know what actress you
know
like.
That? Seriously?
Everybody knows that. I mean, if you know,
I do not know how.
Go on a feed and it's everywhere.
Deepika Padukone.
Yeah, I mean, I just kept her DP. Everybody knows
but
that.
But you like Vicky Kaushal and Ranveer Singh, na?
Oh my god, how did
she heard? She heard.
Chevy swear I did not hear it.
Who is here Titi's favorite tennis player?
Okay, I know it's either Federer or Nadal, but I hate Nadal.
Okay, oh my god, the life is dead.
I'm not coming back.
But I think she likes Roger as well.
She loves Nadal.